The Lima Fire Department battling a house fire on Wayne Street early this afternoon. Firefighters arrived on the scene around 12:45, and a blaze appeared to have started on the first floor of the home. The fire was extinguished in about 10 minutes, but the house is a total loss. Residents were not home at the time. There were no injuries. The cause of that fire is still under investigation.